He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss.
Well, what a delivery!
Yep.
He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board.
And they get a single there.
Waiting. Yep, catch.
Four runs there, super shot. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
And a single taken.
Yep, catch!
Good precision with a throw back from the deep. To react and takes it.
The player departing the field called out for six. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number three for South Africa.
Did they nick that?
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four.
Going with pace now.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely.
Oh, very nice there from Stokes.
Another run added.
Yep.
Shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
Four all the way. Wonderful.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
They take a single.
Waiting.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. The umpire wasn't interested. Willie, the left arm medium fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the clubhouse.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary. That is deservedly sent to the boundary. He's just giving away runs bowling like that.
Yep.
No stopping that. Four runs. He's trapped in front there. Umpire totally unconvinced. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Waiting. Yep, gotcha!
Roy is off the mark. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Waiting.
Great bowling.
Yep, catch it.
Nice shot.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four.
Ends that over.
The over. The batting team are now on none for 12. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot. Got into position well there. Great shot.
Missed time, that one. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Waiting.
Gave a few too many away in that over. The left-arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Yep.
That is going all the way. Six big runs. Didn't quite carry the whole way. One bounce and four. Great work. Held his nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch in the deep.
Hales is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
That's a good boundary. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
One bounce, and it goes for four. Won't need to run there, racing away. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.